Good evening, doctors. Welcome again. Here we are going to discuss about nephritic syndrome. So, I arrange nephritic syndrome in such a manner. We see nephritic syndrome, hematuria, hypertension, proteinuria, azotemia, oliguria, and blurred vision. This combines to form nephritic syndrome. These are the most common presentation of nephritic syndrome. Okay. Hope it's clear.